everyone! Today I'm going to recommend an app to you which I have been using a lot lately and which I would very much like to recommend to you. Before I get started, let me get something out of the way. No, this video is not sponsored. I am not being paid to talk about this app. I just really like it and I think that a lot of you guys could benefit from it as well, because we all love reading and this app makes sure that you do read and that you stay focused on your reading. Basically, the app is called Forest and it does cost a little bit of money. I paid 16 Danish crowns for it. I think that equivalents to about $3, $3 American if you want to know. But basically, it's not that much money, and once you've got it, it is free to use and it is absolutely amazing. Now, what this app does is that it makes sure that you stay focused on your reading. Oftentimes, when we read, we are distracted by so many things. For instance, YouTube videos or Goodreads or Twitter. We like to stay updated and maybe tweet a little bit while reading, and then all of a sudden we are caught up on Twitter and we spend hours there, or YouTube at least. I do find myself spending quite some time watching videos instead of reading. You decide for how long you would like to stay focused, so you can go from 5 minutes till I think about 120 minutes, that's the maximum. And once you start time, you plant a tree that will grow during the interval of time that you have decided on, and also your phone locks so that you cannot go out of that app without killing the tree. So obviously you have to stay in that app while reading. Once the time is up, your tree will look beautiful and you can go back to using your phone as normally. It also comes with different kinds of trees. For instance, you've got some trees with birds in them and some trees with flowers in them. In the beginning, you don't have access to all trees. You have to use the app for a bit of time before you gain enough coins to actually get to the other trees. But I like that it keeps me motivated to keep using this app because I really want those damn trees. And right now there are about 5 of them, I believe. But I'm pretty sure that in the future, they will develop more trees for this app. When you have used this app for a week, you will have created a forest of trees, which looks so cool, especially if you have different kinds of trees. And then next week, you will start over with a new forest and a new week of staying focused on your reading. Now, I really love this app because it actually helps. I do not use my phone while reading, which is excellent, and I found myself reading a lot more recently because of this app. And one of the greatest things about it is a feature that I haven't tried yet, but you can actually plant an actual tree if you want to. So I'm not sure where this happens. I think it's maybe somewhere in Africa that you get to plant an actual tree if you earn enough coins to do so. You just push the button plant and then an actual tree will be risen, which is fantastic. And I think that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope that you can benefit from this app as well. If you do, let me know in the comments, because I would very much like to know what you think of it and if you are as happy about it as I am. Thank you so much for watching and happy reading.